Hello friends, now we see problem number 1, sub question 3, which is a base on sum to infinity of a GP of chapter, sequence and series. The sub question 3 is, we have given numbers that 5, comma minus pi upon 2, comma 5 by 4, comma minus pi upon 8, comma 5 upon 16, comma going on. For this problem, we have to find whether sum to infinity exists or not, and if it exists, then we have to find sum to infinity in that case. Now let's see the solution. First of all, the numbers 5, comma minus pi upon 2, comma 5 upon 4, minus 5 upon 8, comma 5 upon 16 going on R in GP with first term A equal to 5 and common ratio R equal to second term minus 5 upon 2 upon first term 5. On cancellation we get minus 1 upon 2. Therefore, modulus of R that equal to modulus of minus 1 by 2 that equal to 1 by 2 which is less than 1. Therefore, in this case, modulus of R less than 1. It means sum to infinity of a GP exists. And therefore, in that case, S infinity equal to A upon 1 minus R. Substituting the corresponding values, we get S infinity is equal to 5 upon 1 minus in bracket minus 1 by 2. So that equal to 5 upon 1 plus 1 by 2. That equal to 5 upon. Now in the denominator we go for cross multiply, then we have 2 plus 1 upon 2. So that equal to 5 into 2 upon 2 plus 1. And finally we have S infinity is equal to 10 upon 3. This is the required solution for the given problem. Thank you.